recitals in January and February with Victor. It's from Europe, and he is only here until 2 weeks later. So this was the only chance that we could do a recital for him, and he wants to listen. Mm-hmm. He's enjoying it because he's just amazing. I work in the office in Music House here as an office manager, and he came in to pick up a guitar to practice during the semester, during the time that he's here. And so I offered a bunch of beginner guitars, and he just took up a beginner guitar and started playing Piazzolla, which is very advanced piece, and it's like the root. And I was like, how do you find your guitar on a historic tango? I don't know. And he sounded so amazing. So I'm super excited to be that team. And the last group is my all-star woodwind players of Caltech. And we have such a great woodwind players this year. I can't be more excited about that. They'll be playing woodwind quartet by Jean Francais. Jean Francais is French modern composer, and his music is always very festive and bubbly and really, really, really fun. There's a little unusual chords here and there, but it doesn't sound weird. Maybe from here and there, but not too weird. And it's always really humorous in a way that you can enjoy. I always think of the music as like theme park. Whenever I was listening to the quartet rehearsing, I always have this theme park image and the bubbles or balloons flying around. And at some point, the baby falls asleep, like in a slow movement. It's really surreal and quiet after all the bubbles. And then the end will just the bubble, a little process of the baby. Like have your own story when you listen to the last piece. It's a really fun piece. So I will ask Ivan to come on here, and he'll talk about his piece.
Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. So first of all, I would like to express my gratitude for this opportunity to play the piece in public. So for the playing in public, it's premiere. So the piece is called Sunrise Song, but in fact it describes the whole cycle of the sun that we observe during the day. And the piece starts and ends with the same phrase. So let me quickly play it. Has only fifth and fourth, very neutral music intervals, and no colors yet, like major or minor, thirds, etc. So this phrase describes the moments when the sun is still close to the horizon, so it can be sunrise or sunset. And there is still not that much of colors in nature, just some shades of red or orange. Then when the day starts, the piece gains some color and momentum, some storms happen, etc., but eventually it goes to a sunset, and everything comes down to almost the same point how it started. So, and if you are lucky enough that day and you can observe the sunset, you would see that magic moment of the very last ray of the sun. So I wish you a pleasant journey along with the sun. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.